It is May 1704, and we are at sea just off the east coast of Scotland. James Lightfoot didn't want to be put ashore at Figgott Winds. It was a dangerous place. He might be robbed of his few remaining possessions. Joan Dunnett, Tides of Change. Welcome to Tea, Toast, and Trivia. Thank you for listening in. Pirates, spies, danger, and Scotland are all found in my current read, Tides of Change. You will be happy, listeners, to know that I'm heading over to Edinburgh, Scotland.